A raw material mix for magnetic cement concrete contains ingredients carefully selected and weighed in the right mixing ratio. Please do not open the bundle before processing, since the properties are affected by atmospheric humidity. It is recommended to process the whole content of the bundle simultaneously in order to ensure the processing as well as the physical properties of the cured concrete. In case of processing smaller quantities, a careful homogenizing of the bundle content in advance is necessary. Step 1. Pour the desired quantity of concrete powder into a dry container of adequate size, at least 1.2 liters per kilogram of powder. Step 2. Add 108 grams of water per kilogram of dry concrete powder. Possible adhesions in the bundle can be rinsed by water. The water will be incorporated into the raw material mixture using a metal shovel. Possible lumps have to be crushed and homogenized by qualified shovel handling. Please note that the required highly viscous behavior of the concrete will be obtained after at least 3 minutes of homogenizing. The advised water addition should not be exceeded in order not to modify the concrete properties. Alternatively, a small laboratory mixer can be used to incorporate the water. The mixing time is likewise at least 3 minutes. Please note that only 108 grams of water should be used per kilogram of dry concrete powder. Using more water will result in a weaker concrete, while using less water will cause the concrete to be brittle. Step 3. Pour the highly viscous concrete into a sealed mold. This mold can be previously coated by commercial formwork oil in order to ease the subsequent removal of the cured concrete. Best properties of the cured concrete will be obtained by removal of air bubbles from the mortar, preferably by compaction on a vibrating table. Possibly excessive concrete can be cut off in order to achieve a smooth surface. The highly viscous concrete has to be processed within 15 minutes. The curing of the concrete lasts approximately 1 day. The drying out of the surface has to be avoided during this time. The final properties of the concrete will be obtained after 1 week. The temperature should not fall below 10 degrees during curing.